Hey, what's up, guys? It is Orange Jesus back with another Pokemon Duel video. We're opening up this black booster. Crawdon, Palpitoad, Uncommon, 10, Carmonite. Woo! We are out here, boys. So, this is not my main account. This is my other account. And I'm 3251 with this account, apparently. I haven't played on this account in like 5 days. I'm probably gonna play the bot, but I just wanted to get back with some commentated video footage, and hopefully we all enjoy ourselves while we're doing that. I've kept a pretty high rating on this account. My other accounts, I'm fluctuating. Like, I'll get up to like 3280, not 3280, like 3260, and I'll just lose like every game. Like, even if I lose a game and then play a game and I play good, I lose. But with that being said, I'm just gonna throw Coco on the other side. Coco is broken, by the way. Super broken. All right. Is he gonna attack me? He's not. I'll pop that entry point. Just make sure that we're on the right page here. But anyways, guys, like I'm trying to say here, I just wanted to make a video and just let you guys know that I'm awesome and that I feel bad because I haven't been making a lot of Duel content. But at the same time, I really don't care anymore, so, that's cool too. Why is this bot being difficult? Just hop off your goal and let me win, thank you very much. Yeah, that's what I thought. Is he gonna attack Virizion? No, he's not. Cool. Been cool if I would've got like Melee Wish, I would've Melee Wished into Virizion, that'd be badass. But we don't got time for that, fools. Looks like we won one. Pumpkin booster, small. I got one of the pumpkin boosters the whole time I was playing in the event, the team event on my main. And apparently those boys don't last that long. Because it was the 3 hours instead of however long they are. I really don't care. I'll just pop another game off and I'll just talk. I really don't care about this account. So if I lose, I lose. If I win, I win. I really don't. I didn't even play on a team event on this account. So, but with that being said, guys, I'm sorry for the no, I feel like someone's played this guy today. But I'm sorry for the no commentary. I've just been busy and I started a new job and it takes up a lot of my time. And then when I get home, I just don't have the time to record. And I just don't care to record. Because I just don't care about Pokemon Duel anymore. But that's just me. Let's see what we got going here. If he throws his own Coco out against that, we might just win if he double chances it. I've actually knocked out a Coco before. Yeah. He's not even gonna double chance it. Jeez Louise, bro. Gonna end your turn there? You gonna attack? He's attacking. He's got nuts, dude. He's got the absolute most balls I've ever seen of anybody. I mean, that's totally fine. Who's he got? I feel like Sceptile's a good matchup against a lot of his team. Sceptile's just good. Honestly, Sceptile's just good. Let's see. Nebby. Oh, dude, I hate Cosmog, dude. Cosmog is so annoying. It's annoyingly good. And that's what I hate about it. We're gonna plop Zap defensively. Just because this little thing is broken. It can't be surrounded. You can move through other Pokemon, and yeah, it's annoying. I thing is pure cancer. If I could hit quick attack, that'd be awesome. Teleport. Now I can't hit quick attack. That's cool. So he can take my entry or that. Yeah, like I said, it can't be blocked off. That's fine, dude. Whatever. Really don't care anymore. Do I have counterattack on this? I do. He's got to know what counterattack does. What are you doing? Wow. He's got nuts. Thunder charge. Okay. Whatevskis, bro. Whatevskis. I'm just going to move to Talib. Because, I mean, why not? Oh, man. Plates that we got. Bull block. But yeah, I mean, I've been having fun with Pokemon Duel. Don't get me wrong. But, could be a lot better, to be honest. X attack Lunala. Can I get Stealth Hit, please? That'd be cool. Oh, Jesus. I hate Lunala, dude. It's so annoying. It's the most annoying Pokemon ever. Just flick Virizion out there, I guess. I don't know what to do against freaking Lunala, dude. It's so annoying. It's annoyingly good. Because its damage. Its damage output is just stupid, honestly. You gonna attack me? That's cool, bro. I mean, you can do that, I guess. Grass Knot? Jesus Christ. This thing is so annoying, dude. At this point, I just want to throw Terrakion defensively. I just revive Rizion. Might. Say might strongly. He's going to probably attack me because, I mean, the matchup is just too good. It's honestly stupid. Thank you, Terrakion. Let's see here. I'm gonna go here. I'm gonna see what he does. Because I'm giving him my entry point. But he's probably gonna like double chance something and try to kill me. Okay. Stone Edge, 60. Ooh, matches it. Holy crap, dude. I'm gonna bait him. See if he'll take the bait. I want a counterattack win. Put out Heatran. Please take my entry point for Coco. Oh, you want to. Stop attacking with the Nala, you annoying ass. Son of a bitch. Oh my god, dude, that's so annoying. Let's go over here. Do that. Try to get him off of our goal or our entry point. Miss? Are you fucking kidding me? Okay, whatever, dude. Take my entry point. Cosmog can't surround, so. Take my entry. Yes! Sucker. You fell for it. That's hilarious, dude. Oh, that's so great. I love players that forget about counterattack. That's why I put Coco there. I wanted to bait him into it. And people take the bait, dude. They really do. That's a W for us. Ooh, yeah. Counterattack Coco is overpowered. he had me screwed. I basically was screwed after that. But looks like we got another pumpkin booster. And you know what, guys? I really don't want to play another one, so I'm going to end it there. And I will see you guys in the next episode, boy! Don't know what I should put as the thumbnail. I want to put Giggity Gaming Counterattack. That'd be awesome. But that was a really short video, holy crap. But yeah, like I said, I just haven't been caring much anymore as far as the game goes. It looks like, I want to talk about this real quick. Not that. Where is it? Time booster replacements. So time booster green will be a time booster purple, time booster orange, time booster purple, time booster red, time booster purple. Holiday booster small, time booster blue, holiday booster large, time booster purple, and holiday booster jumbo gold. I never got a jumbo one. Looks like that's gonna take effect on the 6th. So got some time before that, and it looks like the monthly rewards and everything, blah, blah, blah. Really don't wanna spend any more money on this game. I've seen a lot of players get screwed over because they're not spending money on the game, and that's bullcrap, honestly. But anyways, guys, that is gonna be it, and I will see you in the next one.